Welcome back, guys. Well, hopefully I won't fuck up like I did in the last video. So dark.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Yeah, cute. It's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Oop.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut!
Oh my God, really?
Cut! Cut.
Is he coming back?
Dr. James. I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's
fine. It's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Oh, how foolish they were. Blue ammo. Yeah.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Sorry. Got a little distracted. Rat.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
Now, should I go quiet or should I go loud? Now we're clear. You see, that's what I tried to do earlier. Sneaky.
An Edo period coin minted.
Fascinating. Two guys over there. Got one patrolling and standing guard.
What the hell?
I don't mind that last guy seeing me. I think it was nice of him to know how fucked he was. Right.
Thank you.
came in from the new wreck.
Couple ducks. For better or worse.
For better or worse.
But I don't know what I want to sell.
For the ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Problem solved. Like a ninja, I might add. Get you, rat. I won't get you, rat. It's nice for him to show me which way to go, though. What could possibly happen here? Find out next time. Adios.